mucho, con mucho amor.
Good to see you.
You get your ass beat.
Best dressed people in the house.
So, I have to be here.
What Junior supports Chris and David.
La vittoria.
Here tonight.
Fabulous.
Fabulous.
Finally, I can relax a little bit because I had a very, very crazy day today with so many shows, so many performances, and but everything went beautiful. And I think that the audience had a great time, and that's all we care, really.
So talking about many shows, how the designers get to get into the couture fashion?
Well, usually the designer, they submit sample of their work. All year long, we're getting sample of their work and pictures, and they submit the website, and they tell us what they're doing with the next collection. If we see that kind of fit into what we're doing, then we invite them. So we're always giving the opportunity to new designers that are talented as well as designers that are seasoned, that are well-established, that have been doing fashion for a long time, like Romanitza, 20 years in fashion, and she come to celebrate with us yesterday. Walid Atallah, many years in fashion in Dubai and in Lebanon, and Amal, Sarieddine. So all these designers, they come here to show. They're very successful in their countries, but they come here, they do the show, and they go back, and they're even more successful.
And what are the requirements for them in order to be, because I'm sure you receive many, many applications.
Well, yeah, we get a lot of applications. Basically, we select those that kind of fit into what we're doing. If they're most likely just ready to wear, they don't fit in what we do, we skip. So we look for the more creative mind type. That's what we're looking for. Those who look beautiful, finished, creative work, work that is interesting. Could be a young designer, could be a seasoned designer. As long as he brings something new to the table, welcome.
And your imagination, where you get all that inspiration?
Today, music. Everything was about music. Inspiration comes from the music, from the Latin music, from the Caribbean music, from the Afro music, from the classic music, the Broadway tune, the jazz. Music gives you the beat, and that gives you the inspiration. You mix the color and the fabric based on that, and you make the model work according to that. So everything comes from the music.
Fashion show.
Honestly, I really, really like lots of colors, lots of sparkles. It's my personality, so I really loved it.
Oh, watch the Aladino show!
Mucho, con mucho amor.
Good to see you.
You get your ass beat.
Best dressed people in the house.
So, I have to be here.
What Junior supports Chris and David.
La vittoria.